I'd like to take a moment to give these guys a quick shout out for subscribing. Thank you for subscribing, Marshall1816, Dodo Gaga, and Jitwil Novusil. I hope I said those right, because, you know, you have to interpret them however we go. But in any case, let's get into this. Let's get frustrated, because we know what's happening. Let's do this, guys. Hello everyone, Kirk Yeehee here today. Yeah, we're on a Friday, even though I'm recording on a Wednesday. But we're playing FNAF 6. We're getting through this. I hope we're getting through this, is what I should say. Because, oh my god, if you saw the last part, you saw how I struggled. So, if we can buy this, it's a miracle. It's a miracle. It's a minor miracle. And I don't want to play this, guys. I'm just going to be honest. I don't want to play this. But I will, and I'll also buy some crap. We'll see you once we get in there. Dang, I was hoping to have some play tokens left, but of course I already used those up in the last one because we talked to Candy Cadet. And as you can see, I bought two of the Rockstar animatronics. I just hope that doesn't come back and bite me in the rear somehow. But reluctantly, let's officially get started. Okay, so I'm going to be straight up. I have not played this in about 5 days, so I expect no good things to happen. Okay, so we're going to try to pull them right there, right off the bat. Order cups and cut that down for now so I can hear. I hear tick tick for moving on this, I think. Okay, so motion. Yeah, place that there. Hit the task. There's the scurrying. I pushed that a little more to the limits than I would have preferred. Oh, I'm going to regret this. Oh, crap! Okay. Had to get temperatures down just a hair, if I could. Have you gone away? Have you gone away, friend? Oh, crap. They're behind me now. Shoot. I'm going to do this and... Oh, they're on both sides! Ah, you damn... Yep, it's going to be one of those days. Oh, I hate this game so much. I realized one of the big mistakes I made right off the bat. Let's do the motion thing right off the bat here. Okay, so we'll hit that there. Hopefully that'll keep them there for a moment. We'll do this, look this way. But the very first mistake I made, I forgot to turn my headset up, so I could barely hear the scurrying and stuff. Okay, so there's that thing done. Do a quick little motion. Okay, audio right there. Oh yeah, we should be good with that. Turn the fans on for just a little bit. Since they seem to be this way, we should be fine. Okay, there's a task done. Motion. Okay, two right there. So we'll hit right there and hope for the best. And then we'll look this way. Turn this on for just a couple seconds. Okay. Oh, yeah. I love seeing those temperatures drop that fast. Turn that back off. I think I heard the tick. Motion detect. Okay, two of them there. We'll draw them a little closer, which can be a risk, but yeah. Oh, balls. There's one on each side. I can't do anything here. I'm guaranteed to get jump scared. Damn it. Okay, I just heard that one move. Damn you! Ugh!
My birthday.
I don't care if it does feel like your birthday. It's not! Get the F out of my vents! Oh... when you get in that situation, it's a no-win situation. You can't do anything. You just have to take the loss. They're on both sides. You can only look one way. You can't do like one of my aunts had a cat that literally had eyes that pointed outward. I can't do that, so I can't look both ways at once. In any case, we'll see you once we get back in there, guys. All right, motion right there, right off the bat. So we'll draw you a little closer. There's two over to the right as well. So. Do that and turn this off so I can listen a little bit. I'm listening. I don't know why I turn my head. That does not actively let me hear any better. It's just, I don't know. I really don't know why I do that. Motion. I hear one to the right, so... Oh, come on, click there! I'm taking the risk. That was close. Do I look away? Because I don't know how close they were. I don't know if I set that speaker in the right spot to draw them away or not. Okay, so two there. pop that there. That should be good. Okay, so we'll get back setting over there. Oh, there's one behind me. Oh, this is where it gets bad. Because I'm never really sure exactly when they leave. I think it's when you hear that, when they say something. But that can also mean that they're right there. Oh, damn you. Yep, I'm screwed. I'm going to turn this way. Hope for the best. Come on down some temperatures. Getting warm in here. Come on. And I don't just mean it's getting warm in here. I mean actually getting warm. I don't know if it's because, you know, I'm in a highly tense panic state. But, okay. Damn it, I'm taking a risk. I didn't click on one of them. It's just too much. It was too much. Okay. We good? Are we good? I don't think we're good, guys. Okay, I heard scurrying over to the right. Well, I am screwed. No!
That was easier than I thought it would be.
Screw you! But I put that speaker in the wrong spot. I meant to put it up one. I effectively just drew them to me right there. Oh my god. Oh, that was a bad one on my part. All right, I think we have one sitting over here right now. There's our task done. Motion detect, please. Well, I'm screwed once again. Put that one there. I'm switching over to the task. I'm getting a task going. And we're going to hold our fingers crossed. Like, actually, no, I'm not, because I'm going to need this. We'll cross our fingers in our minds and our hearts and hope for the best. Okay. Turn that back off. See, I don't know if that was them coming or going. Either way, I think I'm screwed, because I think there's one still behind me. Okay, I'm going to say that's them scurrying away. Nope. Fine. Oh, no, they're on the backside, too? Are you kidding me?
Fascinating what they have become.
I'm going to get caught. I'm going to get caught! Hit that there, task there, that there. I don't know where the laugh came from, whether it was this side or the other side. Because it sounded like it was on both sides, so maybe it's in the room with me now. Okay, that was baby. So, come on! No, I got off screen there and I couldn't get to the left. Okay, I'm not even getting any tasks done at this point, guys. Motion, shoot, audio, here. At least that can draw them away a little bit. Oh no, I heard scurrying one and talking in the other, I think. Don't do this to me! Audio, motion, come on. Oh, this is actually great because that will... No, did not mean to turn off the audio! Okay, I heard scurrying over this way. My temperatures are really getting up there. I gotta pay close attention to those guys. Come on, cool down. Come on. The task just finished, so motion. Okay, I see one over there. We'll draw him in a little closer, which I know that... Here's where it gets bad. Here's where it gets... I did not mean to turn that off. But that printer is so damn loud. Come on! Okay, audio, motion. Oh, crap! I can pull. Ah!
You're not who
I was too slow. I was just a hair too slow. What I was gonna say is I can pull one away, but I gotta look over there for the other. Just I feel like I was on a roll. I was doing so well. Damn it. Okay, so oh wow, three of them right off the bat, huh? So I'm gonna hit that there to try to keep those two up that way. But what I might have to do is take a couple silent runs and see if we can get through it that way. Unfortunately, that's how we had to do it the last video, and I wasn't happy about that. Crap. Well, I'm screwed, so I will take this loss. I knew I was already screwed. Talking didn't mess things up there, so... Yeah. They were just exceedingly aggressive right off the bat. Didn't give me a chance to do anything. Oh, wait, what's this? This is new. I'm just waiting for something to happen with this. What is this? On the stuff I've seen about this game, I've never seen any of these scenes like this before. Maybe I'm so bad that they're taking pity on me. But that's obviously Funtime Freddy sitting there, dismantled. What was that about? That's interesting. That's really interesting. If anyone has any ideas what that could be referring to, let me know in the comments. Alright, I think we're in a good spot that can come back in here. We got one guy there. So we'll use that to pull them away. Turn the fan back on. Jeez. I have this going the opposite way of what I'd like. I like having the fan on while I'm doing the tasks. Oh no, I don't know what side that was from. I think it's straight ahead, so I'm gonna keep here for just a second. Okay, heard the scurry. Motion detect. Okay, three of them right there. Oh shoot. Okay, so we know there's at the very least three right here. Come back down a little bit, temperatures, please. Okay, so I heard the task end. I'm waiting for the temperature to drop down just a hair more. Okay, so we're doing good. We're doing good. No reason to panic yet. I saw the second one pop up there, so that gave me the leeway to put it up to where I did. Okay. Just listening carefully. So if I go silent for a few seconds, I apologize for that in advance. It's just me trying to make sure I can hear what's going on. Okay, three there. That's good. That's really good. I love seeing them clumped up like that. Absolutely love that. What I don't love, on the other hand, is just how ungodly loud that printer is. Okay. I don't know if I heard one near me or not. Okay, so there's two there. I'm going to go right there. Put one. No, shoot. Put one just out of reach, so got to keep over this way. So only three is popping up on the screen any given time. And I'm hoping that the majority of them are staying over this way. Come on, printer, hurry up. Oh, shoot. Please be right here and not on the backside. Where are you? Crap. I hear one scurrying on my backside and babies right here. God, no, this wear is getting bad. I'm getting near done, so they're going to start hitting me hard. God damn this all. Okay, I'm going to take the chance. Motion. Oh, shoot. Shoot. We were doing so good. What happened? Go away. Shoot. Please. I'm going to have to chance it.
They're in the room with me.
Oh no, there's two here waiting at the very least. I just heard one scurry away, which is really hard to do through the fan. There's another one scurrying, but I don't know if it's toward or away. Oh no, and there's one over this side. No, don't draw him near! Oh shoot. I went to the wrong task. Oh no, they're... I overheated. I forgot about the heat. I passed out. Damn it. And I'm probably being eaten by now. Damn it. We were close. We were on the last three tasks. They started hitting me so hard. You know, out of all of them, one of the hardest ones to keep track of is Lefty, because they don't make an audible sound like any of the others do. Okay. Like the others typically talk when they go to leave, I think, anyway. But Lefty doesn't do anything that I know of, and I've been caught by Lefty a couple different times now. Okay, so that was after, and we should be good if I can get... Well, I'm caught now. Oh, wow. Somehow I did not get caught there! I can't get excited, because that raises my voice too much, and I can't hear what's going on. Although the printer doesn't exactly help either, you know. Okay, so I hear scurrying to my right. Oh, shoot. Put that there. I gotta quit doing that. That is just too much. Too close. I might as well keep the fan going while the printer's going, because I can't hear anything over the printer anyway. Okay, so here's hoping this doesn't bite me in the rear. Come on, That printer really pulls them in hard because it's so loud. I noticed this is the most aggressive part of the game. Okay, I've got the temperatures down there pretty good right now, so we're going to turn that right off. Okay, so far so good. Probably just jinxed myself by saying that. Maintenance, unclog the toilets. At least I can hear through the fan a little bit. The printer, I can't hear through that at all. Not even a little bit. I'm going to turn the fan back off, though. There's my tick. Okay, so there's one right there and one right there. We'll hit there. That should keep me safe on the backside, but I'm still going to turn this way just in case. And yeah, sorry, I'm getting a little quiet. We're really close, and I'm trying to hear really hard. I hear one to the right. Okay, I can't chance it this time. I've only got one more task to do. I can't risk it. I think they know I've only got the one more task. Okay, that was probably lefty because I heard... See, I'm hearing the scratching again, but I'm not getting time to do anything else. Okay, are we good here? Can I turn away? I'm going to turn away. Audio, I'm going to hit the audio there. Hit that there, hit that there. Hope this doesn't backfire. Oh, all I have to do is hit the log out in like 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. There was the tick. Come on, task. Log off, yes! Yes! This is really burning my hands, but I can't stop. Yes! Oh, seriously, red. Yeah, they're that red. Oh my God, I am so glad. So glad we got through that. Oh my God. Oh, that is such a relief. And it didn't take me an hour and a half this time. I get through in half an hour. Oh, thank the good Scott Cawthon there. No lawsuits. Awesome. Total revenue $34.40. After I play my mini games here, I should be able to buy the last two. Yeah, I have Saturday to do as well. Shoot. So I should be able to buy the last two animatronics, I think. Oh, I can actually buy both of them now. Awesome. So we're going to place them out there. Even though at this point, I really don't think it matters. Alright, so that's all the creepy ass animatronics out here. Unfortunately, I'm not going to get any extra money from them, so, you know, take that for what it's worth. I'll buy whatever I can, health and safety afterwards, if there's anything else to play or anything else to buy. But I'm going to go through the Candy Cadet stuff. Hopefully we'll get a second story that'll be different from the one we've heard twice now. Okay, so I just realized something. We didn't have to do one of those animatronic games this time where I lose. So, yeah. What we have in here for animatronics is what's in here. I'm going to do what I did last time. Even though last time it was by accident, this time it's not. We're going to give this one shot before the video ends. I'll probably die within seconds, much like I did last time. We'll see. It'd be extremely funny if I managed to somehow get through this, but I don't expect that, guys. Don't expect that in the least. Okay, so temperatures. Everything's fine. I heard the tick. Okay, so there and there. So we'll focus on that one. I should really work on the middle tasks first. There's fewer of them, but they're the loudest. To get those out of the way early on would be the smart thing to do. And I think I just heard... Yep, I just heard scurrying here, and they are all over on this side. I saw four show up this time. Okay, so I'm going to try for this. Hope for the best. Crap. Okay, so we didn't get hit there. I'm very happy for that. But I'm wondering which animatronic it is, whether that was them coming or going. Either way, I heard my tick, so I'm going to hit here, hit in motion. Poop. Nope. Well, we're screwed. So I'm just going to take it. Oh my God. What happened here? Why didn't I get caught? Okay, I hear scurrying to my right. Why did I not get... How did I not get caught? What the heck? No, I'm actually genuinely... Oh, shoot. Oh! Wow, that was fast! You should have known I'd find you. That was really fast! I heard the scurrying, and then it was just, they're not messing around. They are not messing around this time. So I'm guessing, if anything, this will be like some of the older games that have, well, all the older games, actually, that have that 2020 nightmare-type deal where it's near impossible to get through. That's what this night's going to be. That's what I got to get through in the next video, just to see the end of this damn game. I didn't think I'd get through this night, but we did. So, while my expectations are extremely low, I'm going out of this game a little happier than I did the last time, so sliver of a chance, guys. Just a sliver of a chance. But in any case, I think this is where we'll call things an end. So, if you happen to enjoy this video, leave it a thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at KirkKeehee. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell. Be a part of the notification squad. You can also catch me over on player.me as well. I try to get my videos over there pretty much the same time they pop up on YouTube. But if I'm not around, I can't exactly do that. But you know what? They're there for anyone who wants to watch them there. Wants all their catalog there. And all that bric-a-brac. But in any case, guys, I don't think I have too much left to say except for just one more part. I think just one more part is all we're going to have left of this. So look forward to the finale. And then now we've got nothing left to say except for see you later, guys. Guys, my new YouTube player, me pals. I've been KirkKeehee. But of course, I'm always KirkKeehee. Ha ha. See you in the next video, guys.